gas lorry to the steelworks.
Thank you.
It was active until the early 1990s. It's just been wasted, as you can see. Perlora station coming into, there's a loading stage for, probably for iron ore. Never really been able to find out what went on there, but there were various iron ore mines in the district and various cableways.
Bay Park here, which my daughter used to ride over for about 10 years. We used to do the chutes, which is like a zip line.
We now go through one of them. Thank you. bottom. But we tried to get the ALSA train to do the run from Gijon to Avilés via the ArcelorMittal line. They tried the requested, but refusal for safety grounds. Again, this place is a shadow of its former self. You may see the occasional locomotive buzzing around on it. passing loop. Not a very savoury airport station.
See why it's not advertised.
Nobody wants to walk, do they?
No.
I've done it a few times.
I'll always do it. Find the nearest station walk.
The notice board there describes when, under the Aznar era, the passing loop was built. Under the Kaskos, Minister for Transport era.
Right, let's check.
Thank you.
Thank you.
it, but until Kiwis were sold by the unit rather than by the kilo originally in the 80s. Nowadays it's sold by the kilo. Still a lot of raw. fairly far from the asphalt, because I think it's this is suddenly there. This used to be a switchback station rather than a passenger.